why do our feet sweat so much? Believe it or not, each foot has about 125,000 sweat glands. And by the way, that's more than anywhere else on your body. So even if you're not running a marathon every single day, you can produce up to half a pint of sweat every single day from your feet. Now, the problem isn't just sweaty feet. When you have a moist, closed environment, like your socks, like your shoes, it's all closed, this is basically heaven for bacteria and fungus, and they multiply and multiply and multiply, and they basically cause the smell. But the good news is science has advanced a lot, and I'm going to tell you exactly what you need to do to get rid of those sweaty feet. The number one tip I give all patients struggling with sweaty feet is to apply a clinical strength antiperspirant which contains aluminium chloride. And before you ask, yes, you can apply clinical strength antiperspirants containing aluminium chloride to your feet, it's no problem. But here's the thing, please do not fall for the aluminium-free marketing you see everywhere. You go in a grocery store these days, they've got so many deodorants stuck with the label aluminium-free, as if aluminium is something that's really harmful for us. Now, I'll get to aluminium in a second, I'll tell you all about the safety, etc. But I just want to tell you something about antiperspirant. Only products that basically stop the sweat glands from producing sweat can be called an antiperspirant. So it must contain something like aluminium to be able to do that. Without aluminium, it's just a deodorant. So you're basically spending money on an air freshener, if you want to think of it like that. It's not going to reduce how much sweat you produce. So next up, let's talk about the safety of aluminium salts that are contained in antiperspirants. First of all, your skin only absorbs a tiny amount of aluminium when it's applied topically, and it's far less from the amount that you get from food or water. Major health bodies like the American Cancer Society and FDA have found no conclusive link between aluminium containing antiperspirant and cancer. Now, a great example of a clinical strength antiperspirant that contains aluminium chloride is our clinical strength SweatBlock wipes. This little wipe can block sweating for up to 7 days after each application. SweatBlock, sweat less, live more.